Days gone by, days of the greatest generation, and since 2008, Bill Dukes and other members of the Honor Flight Board of Directors here in South Carolina have sent veterans from the big war and now Korea to Washington for an amazingly emotional trip that almost sends them back in time as they reminisce and remember their service and the friends they lost. Bill Dukes from the Honor Flight joins us this morning. My friend, thank you for your service to these veterans.
Thank you. Thanks.
It is such amazing work you do for these guys.
Well, it's been wonderful. It's been a great ride. 2008, November of 2008 was our first flight from the Midlands. And May of 2014 will be our 20th flight that we have taken from the Midlands. Plus, we have helped organize the Honor Flight programs in Myrtle Beach and Charleston.
That's awesome.
So I would... I think conservatively guesstimate that 2,500, maybe 2,000, 3,000 or so that we've done.
You know, it's funny, and I have the opportunity to talk to a lot of vets, a lot of service men and women now, you know, currently, you know, I'm just around that circle, and there's something special, and I've always thought about, you know, the World War II vets, Korean, and even Vietnam.
Yep.
Not that these guys today, they're fantastic soldiers and great patriots. Please don't mistake what I'm saying, but there's something different about these guys when you talk to them. There's something different about them. And I don't know what it is, but there's something.
Well, you know, maybe it's our age, too. I'm a Vietnam veteran. Mm-hmm. And next year, 2014, you know, kicks off the 50th anniversary of the, you know, commemoration
too, right?
of the, you know, Vietnam War.
Right.
And then just this year, we commemorated the 60th anniversary of the signing of the armistice, which ended or actually ended the hostilities,
right.
Not the war, the Korean War. Mm-hmm. But we had a great event with those folks. But no, they're aged and, you know, they're just, for the most part, so humble.
Yeah.
They're just so real, so right. genuine and humble. Not to discredit any.
Yeah,
you know,
yeah,
of our veterans today.
Make no mistake.
But these folks, our Korean War veterans, are the forgotten veterans.
Yeah.
You know, the World War II veterans, you know, was the greatest generation.
Right.
But you got to think about that. I mean, just yesterday, you know, I know you and I were talking about what happened in Washington yesterday.
I'm sorry. I love this story. You know, they have this memorial. And his memorial, and
oh,
they
yeah.
said, you can't go in. Well, you know what they said? We stormed the beaches at Normandy. I'll go through a metal gate, my friend.
Absolutely, absolutely. You know, and I'm so excited, you know, that common sense prevailed.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know, I don't know who got involved, but I'll tell you what, I've been around these veterans, and if we had been on a flight up there, I will guarantee you
Bill Dukes
that
would have kicked the door in.
We would have kicked the door in. And the veterans would have been right with me.
That's right, guys. Know? All right. It was the Honor Flight, of course, great stuff for these brave Americans. And real quick, a few seconds left. I want to talk real quick about the tribute show.
Yep.
That is coming up November 3rd. Glenn Miller, of course, the Glenn Miller Band. Not Glenn
yep.
too much anymore.
That's right. That's right. November 3rd, Township Auditorium. Mm-hmm. We did a show in 2011.
Mm-hmm.
And just incredible, you know, response and emotional tears, fun.
Yeah.
Just wonderful. So we've got the Glenn Miller, you know, band.
Right.
We've got the Victory Bells,
mm-hmm.
who are look-alike, act-alike Andrew sisters,
right.
and they are incredible. And then we have a Bob Hope impersonator.
Excellent.
Now,
well, who doesn't love that?
Yeah, both of those, all three have been here, you know, before, and is awesome.
You got to check it out. Okay, I got details for you at watch.com right now. You can do that. Check out the Honor Flight Tribute Show. Please go see it November 3rd. Also, get involved with the Honor Flight. Such an amazing thing for these brave men who just did their job. Didn't ask.
Yeah.
They did it. Bill Dukes.
Thank you, my
Thank
friend.
You, brother,
Thank you
in.
So much.
Guys, stick around. There's a lot more Good Day Columbia on the way. Don't worry if you have not had your fill of J. Edwards. We've got more of him coming up as well. Stay put.
That was